Better get used to this combat. Like, it's just it's so much different than Final Fantasy 13, which is the last Final Fantasy that I've played. We actually have like some time to, you know, choose your attacks and kind of strategize, but this, man, just goes
Not yet.
full on. Got a plan. What's your plan? What is.
What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Friends propose strategies to gain advantage in combat. Follow the strategies and earn AP. Look at blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously. Look at the blue marker on windmill and point warp to it. All
It
right.
skewers prey with its tusks,
Let's go.
extracting game from the safety and comfort of foes.
No, go up here.
That's
Oh, jeez, I'm in stasis already. Screwed it up. I screwed it up already, man. Warp to the windmill. I got 5 minutes to do it. Might as well try to do it. But I'm in stasis. I can't warp.
Feisty little devils.
Nah, screw it. We can still take these guys out. Blindside Link. There we go.
Pronto, stop bitching. Start killing.
Stop. Yeah, okay. How do I get onto this thing? Point warp. There we go. Noctis will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from above ground. There we go. I got max something or another. I think we killed everything.
What did you expect?
We picked up a potion.
Hey, who's out there?
Who's out there? It's me, Dave.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave
Dave
hell, but
Aberby.
Job.
Auburn
Still Fury? One mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, but it comes with the price, brother.
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Magic flask?
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Earn 2 AP. Okay, nice. We do have this fossil wood. Locate the target, the mutant marauder. Interesting. Okay, what the? Ignis.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits. Prepare this encounter by resting at a nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status boosting meal for the party. Good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
All right.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Okay, I have no clue what they're talking about. But we did discover a compound for us to rest. We also have these fire stuff, so let's absorb this. Look at this, holy crap. Elemency, fire, ice, and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy deposits from around near havens and other places around Eos. Alright, cool. Useful. Let's see, how do we get up here? There we go. We got a little camp area. Let's go ahead and camp. Camp behavings to enjoy status boosting meals and a good rest to tally EXP. Let's just camp.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Bath time? Oh my god. What are we gonna see? Marioth Haven. Okay. Report card time, finesse, and offense. I guess we're doing okay. I don't know. All this stuff. Interesting. All right, Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals, acquire new recipes to expand his cookbook, and a variety of bonuses available. Alright, so what can we make here? We do have... I mean, we might as well pick this one, veggie medley stew. I mean, we have the ingredients. Let's just do this one. Mmm, delicious. Veggie. Veggie stew. Mmm, delicious. Okay, so it looks like we did get some XP. Quite a bit. Let's see. Next. Oh, here we go. Man, we're getting... We got to level 3. Nice. Okay, so we did get some attack. Looks like attack and health boost. Everyone got a health boost, which is cool. I didn't get any points. Gladios got... Wait, how do you say his name? Gladiolus. Ignis Prompto. Okay. Prompto is documenting the journey in his photographs. Review the picture he takes and save the best snapshot. All right. Share snapshots on social media and show your friends. Of course he would take this picture. Okay. These are all interesting.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
What is happening? I guess this one is... I don't know what to do. I guess I should save one, huh? What about this one? That he looks nice. Okay, how do we save this? Sure. I guess we'll just save one photo. Let's just move on. Access pause menu outside of dungeons and combat to save manually. Alright. Okay.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
What is happening? Look at this stuff down here. Let's go ahead and get some of this. I think this is like the more elemental stuff. Let's absorb this. Thank you. Don't know exactly what I can do with you yet, but let's go ahead and let's look at our quest. We do have the Mutant Marauder by Dave. Gotta go kill that thing. We don't have any gear. Let's look at these ascension points. We have 47. But we do have a lot of different things. We have magic, recovery, technique, combat, teamwork, stats, increase, okay, exploration, and weight mode. Interesting. Okay, let's look at magic real quick. Absorb more energy from elemental deposits. Enhance potency by 10 when crafting spells. We haven't done any of that yet. Recovery, increase HP recovery rate while hanging in the air. Boost an ally's defense after taking them out of danger. Okay. Raise HP and MP recovery rate while in cover. Never seen us be in cover yet. This is for Prompto. Draw enemy attention across an area with a firearm. Weakens demons. Depletes tech bar. Oh, I think these are the ones that we could do together. Add to tech bar when Noctis lands attacked. Deal heavy damage to single enemy with powerful greatsword slash. Depletes tech bar by 2. Okay. Combat, this is probably just basic. Reduce MP costs of phasing. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. Phase through an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing X at the last second. One step in midair after attacking with a sword or pole arm. One time only. We got some teamwork. Boost link strike damage. Gain fist strike against nearby enemy with firearm. Automatically scans most enemies' weaknesses on the onset of battle. Deliver powerful counterattack with great sword. Okay, so we have basic stats here. Let's see. Increase HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. The effects of similar abilities do not stack. Equip 2 accessory slots. Kind of like this HP one. Exploration. Take photos in battle. Extend status boost. Gain AP for winning chocobo. Long trips by chocobo. Long trips in car. AP gain for making camp. AP for catching a fish. And then wait mode. Honestly, I'm going to go with combat for now. I'm going to go with reduce the... I'm going to do with this one. Reduce MP cost of phasing. Since we do it so much, might as well use it. Might as well get it. Let's see. Further reduce the cost. Well, I think I'll just wait for that. And then teamwork. Or was one of them? Stats. I think it was stats. Increase HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. I kind of like this one too. So get our... Oh. Then, man, 99. Holy crap. All right. Okay, so there we go. Actually, let's go back to elemency because I think we could do something with that. Or not skills. We don't need skills. Elemency. We have fire. Select an empty magic flask in which to craft a spell. Fire. Oh, we don't have a flask. That's the problem. Oh, wait. Yeah, we do. Magic flask. We have 9. Must empty before we can use it. Huh? Oh, equipped. Oh, okay. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. Yes, we'll do the fire flask on the bottom. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay. Now we can go back. Okay. Let's go back. Okay. Nice. Let's go ahead and locate this target. Oh my god. It's a quarter of a mile away. But we could do it. So I have my fire flask. This is magic. And I haven't upgraded any of that stuff yet. I think I'll just stick to my engine blade. Just for now. Just because I know actually how to use it. But we'll continue down here until we reach the monster or the target, the mutant marauder.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Alright, so we're pretty close to this monster. I can
that's
already
it, right?
See it.
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
I think we should probably warp up to that tower. Oh crap, I think it saw us. Whoa.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
Sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Whoa. All right, let's do a little point warp. No, up top. Technique. Where did techniques? Holy crap. What is happening? Dude, we're getting killed already. All right, let's get up here. Where is this guy? Let's get him. Let's mark this guy. There we go. Oh, I missed the B. Piercer, let's shoot this guy. Right in the head. Don't do Gladio. Boom. There we go, right from behind. My batteries are low. Oh, hell no. There we go. Let's go ahead and charge there. Let's do another piercer. Boom. Right in the head. Uh-oh. Oh, we killed it. Nice. Ooh. That was close. We gotta work on our finesse, but...
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Well, hey, where'd the big monster guy go? Anyway.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Alright. Let's go ahead and go to our map. I think we can fast travel. Let's check. No, we don't need Dave. Where are we going? Dave, the mutant marauder. Can we fast travel to this place? Return to rest point. This isn't the rest point where we last rested. We didn't rest. Okay, I guess we gotta just have to walk there. Back.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh, yo, what the heck?
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Holy crap. I thought we were gonna have to kill that thing. It's like, dude, there's no way we're gonna kill that. Or even if it's like an enemy or not, I don't even know. Alright, let's get over. We're almost there.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're finally back at a Hammerhead.
We're here.
Is it anywhere to talk to? I think that we could stay there.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
What are you talking about? Oh wait, hold on. What is this? Give it a taste.
You think it's really that spicy?
Only one way to find out.
Alright, well I'm not gonna eat there yet. Let's go ahead and actually talk to the person that we need to. I think Cindy or Sid. What is this? Refuel. We don't even have our car yet. Let's go talk to Cindy.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
Wow.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Alright, might as well.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
You could do it.
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Select a destination from the list of locations, and Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. Will not drive while demons are out. At night, Octus takes the wheel. Interesting. Okay. But anyway, let's go ahead and see. They said that we could, like, talk to people around here. But I don't know who we can even talk to. We got some stuff over here. Phoenix down. Do have some items in here. A high potion. Talk to Sid. Or no, he just grunts at us. Interesting. Okay. Can we talk to Cindy?
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Customize. Will this cost any money?
What are y'all after today?
This probably costs money.
What coat do you fancy?
Ooh, look at that. That looks nice. Or the blue. I kind of like the blue. Alright, nice. Interior.
Anything in mind for the interior?
Ooh, that's nice. I kind of like the black and white. The wheel.
How do you want the wheels?
Oh, the wheels. Cerulean, that's kind of cool. Let's see, black. I'm gonna go black. That was kind of cool. We don't have anything else. That looks not. Actually, you know what? No, we don't want to scrap it. Accept, select. Hold on, let's look at the body again.
Go on, pick a color.
We only have two colors. Ivory. And deep sea blue. Or the default. No, let's just go with the deep sea blue. Alright, that looks nice.
How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you.
Nice. Looks beautiful. God, can she even see over the steering wheel?
Just like you ordered.
beautiful. All right, let's go talk to this guy and see.
Hey, what are you after this time?
We do have some weapons that we can buy. A handgun. A gun with ice in its barrel. Foes vulnerable to the cold. Best beware. Daggers. Avengers. And we have great swords. Let's look at what's his face. Gladius. He already has the two. What is this? Hold on, let's see. Oh, here we go. Okay. Gladius, he has a 48. The war sword is actually a little bit better. And then the daggers, Ignis uses the daggers. Avengers, firearms. So basically everyone can get something a little bit better. I have a broadsword, engine blade. Is that my regular weapon that I use? Fire, two-handed sword, javelin? Broadsword. Engine blade. I don't know if I can upgrade this or not. You know what? I think I'm going to... let's see. Great sword. Oh, let's go back to Gladius and see. 48 would be 30. A difference of 30. 23. And... what's that? Okay, I think the war sword is probably going to be our best. Oh, he doesn't even have it. Oh, wait. Here we go. We want... Yeah, purchase.
Alright.
It's kind of weird. Okay, see ya. Okay, now we can... Whoops. Let's go ahead and get our gear. Get Gladius. Tempest. That's all we could do, right? Yeah, okay. Two-handed sword. Let's give him the war sword. It does increase his health and his accessories. We'll have a bronze bangle. Forged of bronze increases max HP slightly. Interesting. I'm going to just stick with this. Let's go to our main character. Princess Fatigues. What is this? No jacket. Casual outfit. That is casual. No jacket. Looks like a little kid. Accessories. We can increase our... Let's go ahead and put this on. Let's see. We don't have any spells or anything with... What's his face? Crown's Guard. Fatigue. Well, this actually gives us stats. Interesting. This actually increases... I'm going to just stick with the regular, his health. Interesting. Handgun. It's basically all he has. But I have all this stuff. Okay. Okay, still getting kind of used to this. But we did get Gladius a bigger sword, or a better sword, that is. So that he can dish out more damage. It was a bigger difference between all the different characters anyway. Let's go ahead and make camp here. Oh yes. Wait, it costs money. What? Yes, I guess.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good?
We did level up quite a bit, or get some XP. Okay, no days elapsed. Wow, we did get A+ though, so that's nice. I don't know if that even does anything. Wow, look at those plastic chairs. Wonderful. Ooh, so excited. This is wonderful. What a wonderful spot to say. Dun, 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 dun. All right, let's get that XP. Ooh, almost at level 5 already. Nice. Okay, next. Prompto's got his photography up, which I guess is good? Question mark? Do we even need to save any of these?
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
I guess we can... Let's just save this one. Why not? Alright, next. Alright, nice. Okay, new abilities. Let's go check our abilities first. See if we can get anything. We do have 41 AP points. Let's see. I'm just trying to see what's going to be the best way to go and play this game. While in cover, magic. I haven't really used magic though. Techniques. Draw enemy attention with demons. Tech bar by one. I think these techniques are what we use to, geez, 333 AP points? Holy crap. These are what we use, like, the special attacks. Brings in allies together in a stalwart defense, reduces danger from danger, and restores HP quickly. Ooh, this could be nice. Depletes tech bar by two, but this could be nice because if we're ever in trouble, we could use this instead of like using all of our potions. Combat. I think we may want to just stick to combat. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. Teamwork. Gain first strike ability. Shot with a firearm. Adds attack bar. Enemy weakness. Counterattack with greatsword. Boost link strike damage. Well, I think I'm just may do this one since this affects all of us. Go ahead and do that one. See what these ones do. A death blow. Further boost link damage. We do have our stats. Two accessory slots. Oh, that's for Prompto. All this is for Prompto. I think this is probably enhanced strength, enhanced spirit. I don't know what spirit is yet. Vitality. Wait a minute, I thought we already did health. Oh, vitality. What's the difference between vitality and health? Three slots for me, Noctis. Gain AP for long trips in car. Increase gained AP for camp, catching a fish, take photos in battle, eat at camp, winning choke. Oh yeah, we did a choke about weight mode. Scan enemies even faster when using Libra. During weight mode, warp spikes on enemy. Okay, and boost damage inflicted by a scanned enemy's weakness. I don't know anything about scanning, so I'm just gonna back out and say that I think we're doing okay. Items, we're doing pretty good. We do have two of these weapons. We can probably sell one of these. Accessories, we do have like a ton of this. A ton of stuff that we can make. Treasures. It could be sold as a small amount of gil. Basically just sell this stuff. Auto parts. Okay. We have some leisure goods. Oh wait, this is for casual outfit. What? We got a lot of just stuff I still gotta discover. Order, what does order mean? Oh, we just buy them? Interesting. We do have to go down to this next point. The Errand Prince is our next one. We do have quite a big region that we can explore. I don't know if this is everything. I kind of doubt it. But Let's go ahead and just go ahead and save. And yeah, in the next video, I guess we'll just keep on continuing. Interesting game so far. Not really what I expected, but it's fun. We'll just see, have to see where the story goes from here. Hasn't been a lot of story stuff. But yeah, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hit that like button if you did enjoy this video. I'm definitely going to keep on playing just to see where the story goes and stuff. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.